9, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a newborn train this afternoon. His name is Butch. Butch is just a mixed breed dog. Comes to us today, he's 5 years old. Comes to us today because mom's tired of him pulling around the neighborhood, not listening to him, doing things that he wants to do on his terms, not on her terms. So we also heard that Butch does have some dog issues. When on last walk they went on, he tried to attack a dog on the way by, and mom and dad are a little concerned with that as well. So he's here with us at our 2-week boarding train to get him fixed, make him amazing. Let's see what Butch has got. Butch, sit. Butch, sit. Butch, sit. 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 Well, doesn't do that very well. Butch. Doesn't have that command either. Let's try heel. Come on. Let's heel. Butch, heel. Not too bad. He doesn't pull too much on the leash right now. Let's see if he'll do sit. Butch, sit. 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 Now, well, as you can see, Butch pretty much doesn't have any obedience at all. Does pretty good at wandering around, but that's about it. We'll see you here in 2 weeks for a major transformation of Butch.
Yeah. right, this is the last one. This song's called Bad Boy. It's an equal song.
Trouble in this mouth, just I can't make a thing on fire. off-leash training from a friend of ours, and I told her the problems we were having: dog aggression, pulling at the collar, barking at the door, just not minding. And I contacted Bill, and we left Butch for 2 weeks. It was very, very hard to do, especially since I was against any kind of an e-collar. And I have to say, I'm 100% surprised and changed in my thinking of how this can help him, and it doesn't hurt him. And so I'm really impressed with everything that I've seen him do, and I'm hoping that I can do it at home too.
You'll be able to do it at home. Yay. We're here to help you along the way. If you ever need anything, we're here for you guys.
Okay.
Butch, you were amazing. Enjoy. Yay.